Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Bogan and Jan HD here, and welcome to the freaking Q&A. Alright, so the video title might have said Q&A and vlog. So yeah, we're just gonna go over the vlog real quick, and then we'll get right into the Q&A, guys. Let's go.
Are you on YouTube?
Am I
on your channel right now?
Daily's in there.
No, it's not a live stream. It's a vlog. So I'm going to edit it later and then post it.
Can I be on it then?
Yeah, you can be on it. It was good. You're already on it. My boy look cool, but his lungs don't.
Where's this going to?
Oh, this really.
On my MySpace account. My dad, I saw life is in promise, so I pursue my dreams no matter how they feel. They said that I can't, took out the tea and soup and tea, I killed it. Made sacrifices, always working OT. When they call in, I was feeling all eyes on me when I decided to step in the.
Say something! It's still on you! Say
You don't have to relate to me. You don't have to have hate for me. You don't have words to say to me. You don't even have to pray for me, do you?
Oh no, this dude about to eat. you nasty! Boy, you is nasty!
How am I nasty for eating pasta?
Everyone about to say your hairline needs work.
Where's library? Would you look at that? There's an R.
Library. You get a point.
It is. Oh my gosh.
Yep.
She got her skirt. Will you come with me?
Which one?
Please.
I recorded
all
of that.
Will you come with me?
To do what? To record your face? You don't own that face.
What is this for?
It's a vlog.
Oh, nice.
Are you making a vlog?
Yes.
and your face is in it, which you don't own. Guess what owns that face? Your parents' genetics.
Thank you.
See, Max?
Don't let me sleep. Never say sorry. Oh, maybe I'll leave. Maybe, but you know I never will. No. So I choke you down just like a pill.
Danny, that's Danny. This is Kobe. Fuck y'all.
All right, so we're gonna get started right away with those questions. The questions are gonna pop here or here or here, so don't take them completely. So we're just I give a talk to you guys to freaking send me some questions that you wanna know. And yeah, so we're just gonna start up with these questions. So the first question is from the boy Prince Sharma. He's like, what was your favorite toy growing up as a kid? Alright, so from my understanding and pictures I've seen as a kid, my favorite toy would have been a freaking rubber crab. I don't know, I never had a name for it, but yeah, that would have technically been my favorite toy. Great question. Alright, next question is from Daryl Chen. Do the comedy shorts gamer expression. Okay, so
what's up, guys? Comedy shorts gamer here. So
that was it. Alright, from Luis Ronaldo, favorite FIFA mobile player you have used this for? Mbappe Lotin. I said Mbappe Lotin would have been my favorite FIFA mobile player. All because, man, that car was absolutely sick. Although the rating was a little bit too low, like a 93, which was still high, but I really enjoyed that card. It was a team of the season card. That was my favorite card. Next flipping question. Alright, so the next question is from hashtag command_3000. What is your favorite song? Alright, so most people don't have a favorite song because they like all genre of songs. But overall, my favorite song would be a song, it's called Heavy Love from by Mali Music.
Heartache, heartbreak, pain, that's the only song we sing. That's the only thing life seems to bring, yeah.
Let's go. Next question. Okay, so from Jizzy Dree, what's your favorite football club in the English Premier League? Well, I am a freaking La Liga fan because Real Madrid is my favorite team. Ronaldo is my favorite soccer player. But within the Premier League, I would probably have to say it's between Chelsea and Man U, but I would have to go with Man U because of Paul Pogba and all the young stars, Martial, all those guys they have on there, although Chelsea is also a banging team. The next question is another question from Drizzy. What's your favorite player of all time in football history? That I'm gonna have to say the legend George Weah. Since I'm African, I'm from Liberia, I'm black, all right? So I'm from Liberia, and the car George Weah, he's also from Liberia, so he's kind of my inspiration because we're from the same place. So yeah, I take it as a inspiration from there on. Next question, from FIFA Casual. Are you a male or a female? 2017, you can never know. Next question. Who was your first subscriber? So a lot of people like create a YouTube channel and they will all of a sudden create a second channel and subscribe to their own channel. So one of those YouTubers is me, so my first subscriber is me. Okay, so super casual, what city do you live in? Well, I live in California, but I'm from the United States, and I live in the city of Roseville, within California. Next question. Jermaine James, name your best 11-man team. Holy crap, what a question. I didn't really think about these questions. I didn't think they would be this difficult. But yeah, this question is one I would think about. So yeah, I'll give you guys an answer another time. Would you prefer to bypass 2018 or FIFA 18? Dude, I've been playing FIFA since FIFA 13, so I really haven't played that much PES. I've played PES on the PSP, PlayStation Portable, but yeah, other than that, I would say FIFA. Alright, FIFA 18. Okay, so from my boy Jordan, he was like, have you ever cursed in front of your parents? Guys, I'm 16, and I've still never cursed in front of my parents. I find it very disrespectful. So even if I'm older, I would never have the balls to cuss in front of my parents. Never happening. Lil G, how much do you get paid for YouTube, and how long have you been playing FIFA Mobile?
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me, I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please.
Why is the second question? I've been playing FIFA Mobile for over a year and almost a month now. For as long as the game been out, and even before it went worldwide, I was playing FIFA Mobile. Again, it's grown so much since I started playing, because when it first started, holy crap, there's been so many changes. How much do I make on YouTube? It depends, guys. Alright, so it depends on how much views your video get, how much your revenue. So you really don't know until the final results come in. And yeah, from Troy Tobin, who is your favorite out of the Sidemen? Guys, my favorite YouTuber is KSI. So yeah, of course, my favorite Sidemen would be KSI. Alright, so that's gonna be it for the Q&A and the vlog as well. If you guys did enjoy the entire video overall, do drop a like and subscribe. If you guys want to see more of these videos, I promise you guys I will be putting out more of these videos. But yeah, so it's been your boy Foggin and GNHD here. Cuz Gang out.